Hello everyone and welcome back to another episode here on Cube Community. Now, I'm not entirely sure how the mic settings are going, but I think this is the best setting on my mic, which is very unfortunate. Obviously, you know, I was very, very sick. I'm still in a lot of pain, but I do have my voice back, which is why I'm going to be recording. But it probably will be another shorter episode. I noticed after editing yesterday's video that it really wasn't that much shorter than my usual videos. But we're just at the Skelly spawner. So, Must died somewhere in the Nether. He didn't know where he died, and so he lost all of his stuff. So we're gonna attempt to help him, and obviously I have an inventory full of stuff, and we have a sponge. So that's the sponge that I told you guys yesterday. Well, sorry about that. It's a sponge that I told you guys yesterday that we took off of Jin. Now, I thought he had other sponges, but apparently he didn't. This was just an Elder Guardian drop. So we might just off camera go back to the Ocean Monument and get the rest of the sponges because, I mean, obviously underwater I have to get rid of all the water inside my turtle so I can start building inside of it. But I do want to show you guys some progress. I've been working really, really hard today, just trying to get a lot of it done. I still have a ton to do, but I'm gonna pop over there and show you guys. Well, okay. Yep, internet connection is very, very questionable at the moment, but what's different, you know? But we're gonna go drive over there real quickly. Let's just kind of do this. Yeah, but anyways, I hope you guys are enjoying 7 Days of Larry. We are almost done. We're pushing through, but there we go. I was working on the tree a little bit today, so it is a little bit higher, but if we kind of go all the way around, it's very large, so it will take a second. If we go all the way around, it is all complete on the outside. Obviously, you know, we have to go get some, I was thinking maybe sea lanterns, but that'll take a really, really long time to get because we don't have a farm. But any day now. You guys see this? Okay. There we go. But yep. I don't know how I want to do lighting. I might end up just doing glowstone, but I took out the middle of this because we're going to have the tree kind of extend downwards and be the roof for our bottom portion here. And I've been doing a lot of clearing out. I did a lot of this today. It's been rough, guys, but we're almost halfway there. We have a couple more sections until we're halfway there. We have this section and that section until we're halfway there. But I've been just doing the little torch trick and getting all my gravel and sand back now. This is taking a very, very, very long time. And then on top of that, we have to fill everything else in with gravel once we kind of make the little, so I'm planning on doing like the tree roots coming down like in this general shape, and that way it kind of looks cool, but we're not going to be able to see it because obviously, you know, you can't really just dig through the shell to look at it. Also, this will all be filled with sand and gravel, just to kind of make it a little more realistic that the turtle's full of turtle meat and stuff like that. Whoa, I think it is raining outside and it is also very, very windy. But yeah, I'm thinking about doing that with the tree portion. That way we don't really have to do a lot of lighting as well, because a lot of it will be on the trees itself, which should ideally be enough light for the floor area. Now, obviously, that's not going to be the floor. I've been filling it in with gravel in some areas, but I do want to keep this general outline for my reference for when I'm actually building the room. So I'm thinking about maybe bringing it up to here, like around this general few blocks, the outline, moving it up a little bit. So it's kind of like the rib cage of the turtle that you are inside of, and it's really cool concept, and I am kind of really enjoying it at the moment. But yeah, I'm getting there slowly but surely, and I honestly hope that I get there by Friday, because Friday is the deadline and it's come really quickly. A lot of things have been happening in my real life that obviously I haven't been able to get on and do a lot of work. But also for the eyes, I don't think I might. No, I'll do coal blocks. So I just want to get two blocks here. Let's do that and see if I can make some eyes out of this. So I think maybe here and there will be good. Let's take a look. Let's take a look. Oh, I'm failing on my jumping. Oh my gosh, I actually like where that's placed. And I think I'm actually going to carve out a little mouth as well. So let's mine that out. So probably like a little mouth here. Obviously, like the inside is not filled in yet, but we will do that because there is a cow. But yeah, doing something like that. Let's actually get rid of the. Oh, where'd the cow go? Oh no. Did someone kill the cow? Aw, guys, seriously? Why'd you have to go kill my cow? Anyway, let's do this like this. Shoot. Okay, I might actually take that back and do like this. For now, just to kind of reference it, just for now. And then I'll take that out and that out. And I think that will be a turtle mouth. Maybe do something like this as well. Maybe. Can't get out. There we go. No, that's where we wanted to keep it out. And what we'll do is kind of extend that out as well. So it's like obviously a mouth. Do something like that. And something like that. And then we'll obviously be getting rid of this as well. Oh, that's really cute, guys. Oh, I really like that actually. I like that a lot. What I might do is bring this up a little bit as well. So it looks more turtle-like. I might get this stone and drop that dirt because the stone is more important at this point. Go all the way down. Get this stone. Yep. I'm a bit laggy, but that's fine. Bring that up and do something like bringing it back a little bit, sort of like that. And oh, we're about to drown. Not drown. We're about to run out of air. And then getting rid of that and placing that there. Just kind of making it. Oh, what am I doing? I'm mining the wrong blocks. Like that. There we go. And we'll be getting rid of this. And this as well. As well as the corners here. I think. There we go. And that side was good. So, something like that. No, I'm just failing today. Yeah. I like that a lot. Oh, that is so... I think it's cute, but I find a lot of things that are cute that are just really just retarded. I like that. That's so cute. Oh, okay. Okay, I'm gonna stop. I'm gonna stop squealing like a little girl. But our turtle finally has eyes. The head is one of the first things that we did, and I just never put eyes in, and I'm lagging a lot apparently, but oh my god, I love it. Okay, I'm gonna get some work done and I will be right back. So unfortunately I'm running out of time. It is almost midnight here and I am exhausted, so I'm gonna keep this clip short. I really didn't do a lot. I've been kind of like messing around with some others on the server. I've been doing some well, you guys already see or saw that in another clip, but I've torn this out and I explained that as well, but I've currently just did this little section here. I need to tear this gravel wall down so I can use it for the other ones, but seriously, the server was really laggy and I did a manual restart because if you haven't noticed, I am one of the admins on the server, but I did a manual restart and it did seem to help a lot, at least on my end. I didn't have any problems, and so I finished off this section here, and it literally took the longest time. I definitely need to go to the Ocean Monument and find the sponge room so I can clear this out. But it's coming along great. I'm really, really happy with it, and I hope that you guys are enjoying the 7 days of Larry. But I am unfortunately going to have to call it here for this episode. I think Lord Laylaps is having a few issues. He is one of the newer members, but I did want to just end this off in a happy note. So if you did enjoy this episode, don't forget to leave a thumbs up and a comment down below, and sending you all of my love. Again, sorry for the shorter episode. It is very short. I did have people over, and it was nice to kind of be social, because I'm not really a big social person. I'm more socially awkward than anything. But anyways, again, sorry for that, but I hope you guys enjoyed nonetheless, and I will, like always, talk to you again next time. Goodbye.